today, because of this criticism, lined up supporting counselling for them and their staff who will be severely affected by this harsh criticism. And you can see on the bulletins of every month, there's firefighters walking around Grenfell, supporting the community. One more story of incredible bravery. At 3:10, firefighters went on to floor 9 on their hands and knees to save people. The heat was registered at over 1,000 degrees. So those people must not be forgotten.